is this baby Jesus? God? Human? Both? God promised the miraculous birth of our Savior, that there would be something supernatural and glorious about it. This Messiah is a supernatural being, God and human, God becoming flesh and dwelling among us. Yes, God could have sent his Son another way, but he sent Jesus this way, making his humanity clear. Jesus was born to pay the penalty for human sin. Jesus, born to be the chosen Messiah, the Savior, the Holy One, the Almighty One, the Alpha and Omega, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, the Bread of Life, the Precious Lamb of God, the Light of the World, the Son of God. The Bible prophesied the birth of the Savior in the book of Isaiah, saying, "The Lord himself will give you a sign. The virgin will conceive and give birth to a son, and will call him Emmanuel." When Joseph woke up, he did exactly.
Greetings, O favored one. For the Lord is with you. Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. And you will conceive in your womb a child and bear a son and shall call his name Jesus. He will be great and also be called the Son of the Most High. And the Lord God will give him the throne of his father, David. And he will rule over the house of Jacob forever, and his kingdom will know no end. The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. Therefore, you will bear a child, and he shall be called Holy, the Son of God.
Mary accepted all that the angel had said. However, Joseph, Mary's fiancé, was faithful to the law. Learning of her pregnancy, Joseph did not want to expose her to public disgrace. He ended the engagement quietly, but one night, the angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream and said,
"Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary home as your wife, for what is conceived in her is of the Holy Spirit. She will bear a son, and you should give him the name Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins."
When Joseph woke up, he did exactly as the angel of the Lord had commanded him and took Mary home as his wife. Now Joseph, being of the line of King David, was ordered to register in Bethlehem. So he and Mary traveled to Bethlehem, settling in a stable just before the baby was to be born. Not too far from Bethlehem, some shepherds were living out in the fields, keeping watch over their flocks at night.
Hey, unbelievable.
Wait, what? Did you guys hear something?
Oh, I didn't. Have big mouth. That's what I heard too.
Do not be afraid. Behold, I come with good news and great joy for all people. For this day in the city of David is born for you a Savior who is Christ the Lord. And you will find a babe wrapped in swaddling cloth lying in a manger.
What God thinks said is really what is happening.
Good idea.